A former Chesterfield County teacher has been charged with assaulting a student. Police say they received a report that the 65-year-old woman, Polly Schmidt, allegedly assaulted a juvenile male student at Jacobs Road Elementary School in February when she was still employed by the school. After further investigation and consultation with the Chesterfield County Commonwealth's Attorney's Office, police obtained a warrant and Schmidt was served yesterday.